Hi, this is Lindsay. I just wanted to show you how to put the YouTube video into the forum post in case you didn't know how. You can see that I'm open right now in my forum post, and I'm going to go over and get my YouTube video. So I'm in YouTube now. I'm going to copy the address of the YouTube video at the top here in the address bar and click Control C to copy or Command C if you're on a Mac. Now I'm going to go back to my post and I'm just going to paste the link here with Control V or Command V if you're on a Mac. Great. Now the thing that we have to do now is highlight this link and link it to itself. This is so Moodle knows that it's a link and understands it's a YouTube video, we'll just put the video in. So I'm pasting the link here, the same link that I pasted in the post, and I'm just going to click Insert. Now, if you notice it changed colors, this means the link is live, so Moodle will recognize it as a YouTube video. Now I'm going to click Post to Forum at the bottom here and continue. It's that easy. You'll see now that the video just appears there. I made this video using Screencast-O-Matic. Screencast-O-Matic.com. This is a great tool for your online teaching toolkit. It's really easy to make these screencasts and share them with your students to support them and the technology along the way. Hope this was helpful.